First of all, Cristiano, what is your reaction to the draw? Juventus in with Atletico, Bayer Leverkusen and Lokomotiv Moscow.
Tough group, like always. You know, the stage groups, they're always like that. But we are confident. We are Juventus. And we're looking forward to do it, to start well the Champions League. And as you know, it is a difficult competition to win, but we are very confident for this year.
What would it mean to you to take the Champions League trophy to Juventus? You arrived there last season and you won the league. What would it mean to do that this time?
Well, I don't know what's going to happen this year, but when the year starts, I'm always confident. And then this year, I'm not changed my mind. Last year was amazing. We win the Super Cup, we win the Serie A, I won the Nationals Cup for Portugal. So this year we try to do the same. The Champions League, Serie A, we have the Euro Cup here as well. So step by step, and we will see what's going to happen.
Thank you for your time. We wish you the best. Thank you.
Thank you very much.